So guys, now I don't think any of you have watched my none of my creativity videos are up yet, so soon I might have my sister joining me in one of these videos, which she's at a party right now. Wow, already serious. Oh, I guess we're gonna have to put that. I wonder why the block of iron isn't. Hello! Let me shoot an arrow at you. Because I'm just mean. I wish it'd be cool if horses were like, weren't peaceful. They were like monsters. It's a rabbit. Let me shoot the rabbit. It's disgusting. That can stay out there for the spawn. Ugh. So what we're gonna do in this episode. Hey, do you guys remember the spinning lollipops? I don't remember. So free. Shut up. We got. Gonna build an upstairs to this gingerbread house. Then I have literally no idea what we're gonna do next, guys. So yeah. La 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 la. So I'm at this 10 up, so here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now we gonna be get on the floor. La 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 la. Where'd my swiftness go? Where's my swiftness? Yeah, literally, that's gone back to me. I need you. You're my life. Ugh. Yeah. Okay, this game is gruesome. Now we can build faster. No, guys, that's not cheating. Creative way to do whatever we want. Ruby's line of creativity. Put the magic gem on our stage. Oh yeah, I forgot we had no torches down here, so let me just grab this here. And then we can light it up like a dynamite. I'm just like a fail at Minecraft. I've only got 4 subscribers, and people like Dungey have got like 9 million thousand stuff. It's not fair, I've only got 4. My first goal is 10 subscribers. So if anyone stumbles across my channel, just like and subscribe, comment would be greatly appreciated. So yeah, well, we haven't even got there. The magic gamer. Wait, if we've got swiftness, we can add leaping. Which will make this extra cool. Okay, we need to go outside for this. Look at this. Ready? You probably can't notice the jump base, but Anyway, let's get back inside. We're super jumpy. Now, I really don't know what to make downstairs. What do you guys think? Okay, I'm just jumping. I just can't help with the jumping. Oh, right. We're gonna go upstairs because I have literally no idea what I'm gonna do. Let's grab some ladders. Oh, sorry, guys. So we're gonna have a bench room. So we're gonna think, why did I get some crafting tables? I don't need crafting tables. I'm just weird. I'm really weird. Wait, did I see another spinning wheel? A shrub and a dead roof. Cheaters! Cheaters! Sorry, I'm putting my arm on. Oh my god. Clownfish, raw salmon, cooked salmon, raw fish, raw chicken. Huh? Oh, right, yeah. What's in? Oh, it's something I recognize in that. Oh, chocolate bunny! Okay, so I need my bed, which is in my inventory. I have two. Awesome. Really random reason. So I'm gonna have and then because I'm a reading diva, we just first we need to just put a few chests. Cause we need room for our space. We definitely need room. Room for our stuff. And then because I'm a reading diva, yeah, I'm going to if I can actually find the bookcases. Be helpful. Oh, let's put it. Oh, that's really neat. I'm gonna make a little bookshelf with lots of sweeties on. Little sweetie bookshelf. But I have two little sweetie bookshelves. Little sweetie bookshelf. And my letters back. Where did my letters go? Never mind, I'm gonna have to get another letter. How long do I film this video? Okay, we've got some more time. Just putting a thing up here. It can climb up here. And see which book you want. See which book you want, yeah, guys, yeah. Right, auto-saving. See you in a bit, guys. Sorry, guys, I'm just an auto-save. You don't want to live through an auto-save. You're not that boring. Life's not that boring, you know? It's not. Trust me. The magic in my heart is nature. It's like the magic inside of you. Oh wait, I forgot my intro. Let's do it now. That's probably not going to be my intro, so don't worry. Jeez. Okay, so that's... I have a big, big stash of sweets in my room. Whoa, guys! We completed the gingerbread house. Doesn't sound like it, but we did. Believe it or not, wait, we need to sleep. I still got loads of jumpies left. Let's sleep, boom. you guys. GG. Wow, of course I do that. Of course, you can't blame me. Obviously I'll do that. Okay. Get through the flipping door! There we go. Thank you, magical rainbowy lollipop things. Yeah. Even though I know I don't wanna crouch me, gonna go kill some animals. Wait, I wanna know what you are first. Have we got like millions of cave horses around? Oh, there's a village. Don't wanna go too far away from that. Are you a cake? No, you're just a boring old brown one. You get killed. But being boring gets me killed. You're really slow. Piggy, no, get away. Gonna kill yourself. It's ugly. Leather! Look at that. Whoa. Oh! Oh, I picked it up. That was scary. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this video. Sorry. Hold on. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna end this video here. I really hope you enjoyed it. We finally completed the gingerbread house. Right, we need to celebrate by Oreos. But see you in the next video, guys, and good.